Breast cancer basically has five stages. Stage 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Stage 0 means in situ, confined inside the ducts. Stage 1 typically means an invasive cancer that is smaller and the lymph nodes nearby are negative. Stage 2 typically means that the cancer has now metastasized to the lymph nodes, or perhaps you have a larger cancer but the lymph nodes are not involved with the cancer. Stage 3 then is typically one of two things, either a much larger cancer or a large number of lymph nodes that are involved with metastatic cancer. And stage 4 then is cancer going elsewhere in the body. So it's really important that a patient understand and know what the stage of their breast cancer is, because frankly, that really affects the treatment of their cancer. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.